You can take that fake apology and shove it right up your hairy.
Use your back, huh, Gubler.
And that's how Regina George died.